though she a centerfold. Big old blunt look like tentacles. She stripping Europe in a pole. Don't remember her inner clothes. I fucked a friend, damn, they was close. Let's reunite, let's get them close. Hit them twice in a row. Hit a flight and I'm ghost. That's the last time I seen her though. She be getting too eager. Ho, stamping like it's my visa. Chiefing off of these berries. When the world gets heavy and it hurts to carry, I'm a midnight mercenary fiend. It's lit. Feel the buzz. That's a half. Shit it was. It's lit. Feel the buzz. It's lit. Feel the buzz. She take me to a place that I never would discover. Might never have another. So I had to fuck her. Reaching in my pockets, damn, I ain't got a rubber. See my nigga Ron like L. Ron Hubbard. He be out of space. Say he got a case of straps in the back of the hotel cupboard. Room 508, checked by the safe. She said, boy, you got it made. Do you got a cape? I ain't with the games, mind you, I gotta wait. I'm quiet, impatient, intoxication. Got me feeling like procreating. Girl, I'm the baker, you surely caking. Stand back, catch my amazing graces. Photo finishing fornication. Photo finishing fornication. Fame. It's lit. Feel the buzz. That's a half. Shit it was. Just lit. Feel the buzz. Just lit. Feel the buzz.
Feel the buzz. Can you feel the buzz? Can you feel the buzz?
Now comes the question of which intro do you use? Do you use this intro or the other intro I was talking on? But then that lets people know I had more than one take, so maybe we should just not use this and use the other intro so people would think I just took it straight through. Yeah, let's do that. You'd be surprised how many truths you can hide in flows. I'm listening to this beat with my eyelids closed. Thoughts keep flashing and I keep laughing. I never thought that I would fuck Irish hoes. Maybe Asian bitches or Caucasian bitches. Remember when I got to New York, I was lost because all I ever saw was Jamaican bitches. I ain't really know what jam rock was. Little country nigga, goddamn I was. Till you niggas talking online until you make it this high, then you can never understand this buzz. Well, maybe if you put yourself in the shoes of a nigga coming straight out the south. No gold grill, just the East Coast feel and a set of crooked teeth in his mouth. Make them hoes bounce. That can't get enough. Nigga say I made it, I ain't make it enough. Man, hang that nigga. You a real lame ass nigga if you ain't got my tape in your truck. Cool. Where don't you forget that? I think I lost my mind around the same time I lost my six pack. But no sit up for me. Long as my dick still get up for me. Long as a hoe still give up for me. She usually charge, but she get us for free. Whoa, that's TMI. Little something like TMZ. Scared of the days you'll be seeing me. Cause my girl do not play Coach DMP. Something for the hoop fans. Just cop at a coupe, man. No drop top, but a slot on the roof that can slide out and get a little sun while you ride out. Said on the beat, let me vibe out. We was 15 with an ASR up in my house, writing rhymes out. Mama made it happen. Could've been a lawyer, but I made it rapping. He made it rapping. Now with the shows, he the main attraction. Another shot of Henny, so I'm faded, asking how long do this drug called fame be lasting? Another shot of Henny, so I'm faded, asking how long do this drug called fame be lasting? That's deep.